damn it, Dale, Bob, Jimmy Pop. That is not what I meant by holding a torch. Oh, that's why you were disrupting Gay Pride Month. Good for you, Mazel Tov. Like you're gonna take prisoners. Where are you gonna put them? The back of the U-Haul? Gonna call your mother? You know, they say that Patriot Front recruitment shrank 10 sizes this day. Just like those khaki pants. PSA, don't skip leg day. I'm doing my part. This is what a militia would look like if it cut all the crusts off its sandwiches. Oh look, right-wing church camp. Hey, wait a second. What was all that nonsense with the black flags and taking no prisoners? Or is that just the police? Man, look at them training so hard. They must be getting ready to meet the Proud Boys. In prison. All right, show me on your co-patriot where your feelings are hurt.